Hey, what's going on, guys? It's TB here with another video, and today I'm going to be doing the Gears of War 2 gameplay walkthrough. It's going to be part one, so let's get straight into it. Hold on, I need to do something. Game settings. Okay. All right.
They're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
There will be some commentary in this walkthrough. Yeah, it's going to be about 14 to 15 minutes long, usually.
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the rook?
We're gonna train him.
Yeah, lucky me.
Go easy on the kid, okay?
Private Ben Carmine, sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Drop the sir, kid. We're not that polite out here. Come on, let's go. Oh, yeah. Welcome to Delta.
It's too loud. Let's keep it right there.
It's an honor to serve with you, sir. I hear that you're the
sergeant.
Yes, sir. Sergeant Phoenix. Must be good to know you're fighting with a Pendulum War hero.
He's just Marcus to me, man. Name's Don, by the way.
Good to meet you, sir. Don, you see action in the war, too?
Rook, we can talk history later. Concentrate on your training now. I don't need you getting religious out there.
Pardon?
Holy.
Oh, right. Full of holes.
First things first, Brook. Stay focused on your mission. Best way is to check your TACCOM before the bullets fly. Mine says teach the Rook the golden rule.
Oh, I know. Do unto others as you would have...
Not out here, kid. Golden rule of the Gears is take cover or die. You know how to get into cover.
And collectible. Eagle newspaper. Not gonna read that whole thing, it'll take too long.
Rook, get show me.
Okay. You head down, eyes open, check your surroundings.
Always keep your head down like that in a firefight. You'll be fine. Okay, people, let's move out.
Also, the difficulty is on normal. It's not on easiest.
Yeah,
no, just normal.
You know one of them?
That's Sergeant Vincent. He's a good soldier. I respect him.
Thanks. Just good to know he died a hero.
Yeah, right.
Hey, Marcus, check this shot.
Nice one. I'll call that and raise you five.
Hey, Marcus.
Doesn't help your odds of winning.
You can hit those in your sleep with the rifle. Come on, use your pistol, man.
I am using my pistol. Nice.
Better
got it.
Load. Could be some more killer bottles.
Killer bottles.
What the hell was that?
Probably just a stray dog.
No, it was bigger than that. It looked like a weird monkey dog thing.
Wretch, shoot it!
Wretch.
Hey, that's it! That's the monkey dog thing I saw!
You hit him?
Don't think so. Looks like he got away.
Never seen that before?
Yeah, but they usually travel in packs. Alright, stay alert and use cover. The other ones are probably around here somewhere.
Yep. Also, I have done the Gears of War 2 campaign. I've done it, like, plenty of times. I've done it on all difficulties.
Nice battle, Rook. Not an easy maneuver to make in full gear.
Nothing here. Maybe they're in the out.
Let's check it out. Grab a few of those grenades. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Yep.
Damn, someone needs to do an ammo sweep around here. Wretch!
What'd you call that thing, a monkey dog? I got a special bone for it.
Thanks, man.
Dom, want to get that checked out?
Nah, just needs a few stitches. It can wait.
Pull that shit again, Rook, and you're gonna get some unexpected chainsaw training. Let's get in there.
If you guys are wondering what those light bulb things are, I took out the strong language because I don't want cursing on my channel.
Fire up your lancers, Delta.
Got it.
Almost looks peaceful from up here.
Almost.
Make sure to hit the like button on this video, guys. If I hit 5 likes,
all this damage came from your
well, at least I'm hoping for 5 likes.
Come from yours.
5 or 3. Or around 3 to 5 likes would be good.
Head back to the hospital.
6 minutes. We got about 8 more minutes. If you guys want to see more, some more Gears of War, make sure you hit that like button and comment if you want to see anything else. Got an achievement. Let's look at it. Carving the roots, green as grass.
Looks like vacation's over, kid. Head back to the convoy drop off. Stay there till I call you on your TACCOM.
But
that's an order, soldier. Dom, let's move.
Come on, Dom. Some
Look,
grubs.
He's got some serious sex coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung.
Thank God.
Okay, take position along these windows. I took the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
We'll shoot those bombs.
Guys are actually fuel tanks, Delta.
Yeah.
Part of the ambush.
Explosive tanks, whatever they are.
Here they come. Get ready.
Once you get close to the, if you guys are using this just to figure out how to play, my brightness is all the way down on the video. Shoot. You need to shoot the fuel tanks like right when they get behind. You'll get all of them.
Control! Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta.
Yeah.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say this guy's got?
Rust lung. Emotion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light nest bombing. He's a long way for a warrior to die.
contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
Mm. No argument here.
Oh, let me do that. 10 minutes. I'm actually gonna end it a little bit early. Once we get to the next checkpoint, I'm gonna have to actually end it here, guys. Next checkpoint. Checkpoint, where are you? Not here yet. Send out a grenade. Got that one. Let's keep going. Go. Go. 12 minutes. So bad. We should be getting to the closest checkpoint. See that? Oh, okay. Read all the collectibles up there and then we're done with 13.
Primary blockade has been overrun. Rocks are likely to be in the streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready.
Ooh, there's the checkpoint.
Take cover!
Alright, then I'm gonna have to end it here, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to smack that like button, subscribe if you have not, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. Bye.